babes.
Provide a sacrifice. You provide the space.
everything else he needs. He just wants us to love on him and not alone. Because he's in love. And he's sharing with us. Let him go to the 99 to come after you. That's the Lord. So this morning, just lift up your heart to him. Just tell him how much you love and appreciate all that he has done, both the big things and the small things, the details he puts into every area of your life, how he's working all things together for your good. You might not see it, but one day you'll understand and you'll look back and say, my God, my God, he's intentional about everything he does. He knows what pieces to put.
Oh, And we never lose our wonder.